hope you still feel the same way. Don't say the same shit to me, it never changed. Oh yeah, I said it once, great, so fine. Can we do it like old times? Oh nah, so fly. Oh why didn't you tell me, get my shit together and think it through?
Virgo.
A nigga just been sitting here not knowing what to do. Ayy, thinking shit like who's out there fucking you and who's keeping you comfortable now.
I feel like there is a front or something, Virgo. But underneath it all, you are extremely successful or passionate about something. You know? Let's say Leo or Virgo. And we got the Queen of Wands, the Ace of Wands, and the Queen of Pentacles. The Ace of Pentacles. Rather. The Ace of Pentacles. So I'm getting whatever feminine energy you're working with or something along the lines of that here, Virgo. I feel as if these individuals are providing you with a sense of mission or a passion for what you're doing, okay? I feel as if you're gaining income from this passion of some sort, Virgo. You could work in the judicial system, work with papers, work with contracts, all right? Ace of Hearts here, I'm getting, this is your emotional fulfillment. You found with this or whatever path this is. I feel like this kind of keeps you up at night a lot. You could work a lot when it comes to this, Virgo. Let's see what's going on, Virgo. Okay, big joker. So you could definitely be the big joker here. You could definitely just have a lot on your plate. You could be the leader of a family of some sort here also, Virgo, is what I'm getting. Let's see if I can shuffle them like this. Because I don't really like moving my hands to the side over there like that. But you could definitely be the leader of a group here, Virgo. Or where others look up to you almost. Alright. Four of Wands energy. So definitely some sort of community. King of Pentacles. You could also provide for these individuals. Alright. A sense of comfortability or security. Alright. A fatherly role. Alright, is what I'm getting, but I'm getting like
the King's Hawaiian Pork and Slaw Sandwich is back with for a limited finances. Time at Firehouse right. Subs. Enjoy it with our new tropical cherry limeade. Only at Firehouse Subs.
Success.
Tap the banner now
helping
to start
you
your
order. Beverages artificially flavored when it comes to U.S. locations. Alright. This could be something that you work with also. We have the Jack of Diamonds here. So definitely very good at communicating. Okay, they can take after you in a lot of ways. All right, especially in this foundation, I see stability.
God told you what it was, all right, you know.
Comfortability, lavish. I feel like a lot of y'all are living lifestyles like that. Lavish. All right, we got the Queen of Pentacles here for you, Virgo.
All right,
something about the material harvest that you have or the seeds that you have planted with someone. When it comes to a partner.
Trying to figure out what you tweaking for. Everything was all good just a week ago. Now you try to act like I'm creeping though. Told you I had hoes, but you must ain't believe me.
Collaboration of some sort.
Questions like why I don't answer my phone. Shorty, you tripping, I'm busy, you always wanna fuck on my zone. Texting me paragraphs and textbooks, girl, just leave me alone.
I feel like something is burdening here. Ain't gotta answer you, I'm grown. Something is very burdening. Alright, let's see what this is here. I might pull up the clarifiers, alright. Eight of Wands, it's like someone's losing love for something, someone's losing love for a situation, or it's not about love here. It's like less love in a situation, less part of the situation, and more fun. It's like get out of your feelings when it comes to something, Virgo, and get into the use and the fun of something. Alright, and the possible collaboration and innocence of something. Alright, it's like not looking as someone as something, seven of diamonds. It's like your communication style is off. All right, it should. I feel as if the focus is more so. The focus here is more so financially, opportunity. All right, I feel like it is some sort of emotion still connected or tied into this, but I get like it's more so coming from an emotionally self-fulfilled energy. which is successful. You feel more successful in that energy. All right, with what you do. This is where you, what you have a love for. All right. Someone could have wanted to kind of break your heart in a way when it comes to something that you wanted to do. All right, Virgo. But I get like someone is well on their way to kind of just, someone could move around a lot when it comes to living foundations. But I feel as if that doesn't take away from their independence is what I'm getting. Let's see, Virgo. We got the Five of Pentacles, the Four of Swords, the Five of Spades, and the Five of Hearts, followed by the Ace of Swords. So 5, 5, 5. I feel like this has like been a spiritual blockage for you, Virgo. But I see with the Ace of Swords being able to cut through all of that right here, all right, in this current energy, all right, and getting into the transparency of things, all right, especially when it comes to what emotionally fulfills you, all right. Final card, we have the Seven of Pentacles and the Eight of Swords, all right. 7, 8, I see progression in the situation here, all right, and I also see symmetry and harmony, congruency, all right. Thank you so much, Virgo. Like, comment, subscribe. Leave me any size cash or donation if this message went in and resonated with you. Follow me on all my social medias, and I'll talk to you next time.